Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Coffee's on.
Great, thanks. I'll need it if I'm gonna finish this by tomorrow.
Oh, hey, I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly. These look really good.
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time.
Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan?
Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
Please hurry.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Okay. Hi.
You okay?
I'm sorry. It just really spooked me.
Don't worry. We'll just break out the candles.
I know, it's stupid, but it's just...
Well then, Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms, you should come see me. I'll let you get on with it then. Sarah, Sheriff Breaker, is waiting for you. She's very good at her job, I'm sure.
Come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake?
How did you end up at Stuckey's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what it...
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here. After you ditch the cops, you're gonna meet me
Mr.
in Elderwood
Wake,
National Park.
Anything?
There's a spot called Lover's Peak. Midnight. Don't do nothing stupid, pal. We're watching you.
Hey! Hey, mister! Hey, can you turn the light? The light's on!
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left. Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business. Barry?
Ow! Ow! Thank God! Where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. Oh, I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Ow! What the hell is going?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
A writer is a light that reveals the world of his story from darkness.
Marvelous, Sarah. I just wanted to settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have inadvertently caused on their recent and regrettable little outing. They are not accountable for their actions, of course. I can assure you that my staff has been reprimanded.
Are you feeling any better, Mr. Wake?
I had to talk to someone. What an airhead.
Jeez, Mr. Takes a Swing at Everybody. This is not her fault.
Wait here.
She's a very nice girl.
Easy there, boy. I'm almost done.
Hey, Rusty, right? You rent cabins.
Oh, Mr. Wake. I'd shake your hand, but mine are kind of full here. Actually, I'm sorry about this. Would you mind grabbing the registration form from the desk? It's just across from Bucktooth Charlie.
Seriously, Al, what you were saying in the car? Just listen to yourself. What, you shot a guy and his body just disappeared? When was the last time you slept? Are you high? Have you been drinking?
No! Look, Barry, I'm missing a week. And someone's got Alice. And everything's just... I think this is the form you wanted.
And here are the keys. Okay, you're all set, Mr. Wake. Glad to have you staying here.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
Do you understand what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong, it's a good story, could be a bestseller. But when you start confusing fiction...
hurt you!
Just be careful with the natives, Al. These yokels are dangerous. Everybody hates a tourist, or it'll be deliverance all over again.
Archie!
I'll wait here, Al. I'll hold down the fort. I'll be with you in spirit every step of the way, Al.
I knew I should have gone to the cops. This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done, but I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it. These people had called me right in the sheriff's station. The cops wouldn't scare them, and they had Alice. Did this couldn't be far. Rusty had found a page from the manuscript. It would help me understand what had happened. The only way to make sure that Rusty was safe was to get the power running and the lights back on. Someone had destroyed the circuit breaker. There was no way to get the lights back on. The ground was covered with oily patches. Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Please, don't feed the animals!
Fishing! For those prisoners who purchase a park...
Fishing.
License! Obey!
The park rangers are sergeants!
At all times!
Rusty? Rusty, no!
Never!
Never approach closer than 100 yards!
Two bears and wolves! Any other
wildlife
closer than
25 yards?
Pets must be leashed. Never leave your
pet unattended.
It is
against the law.
I saw something.
Forget about it, Barry. It's just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
Thank you.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah,
let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
From the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do, Blake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun!
No time for back talk. Hold them off, damn it! I'll be honest soon. There's more flares here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
Die already! Die! Damn it!
Let's cut the...
You're gonna give me the manuscript or you'll be sorry!
No! Come back here! I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me? Come back here!
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move. Rusty had warned me about these traps. Like hell. I was sick.
Smoking is happiness. Occupation.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on. I still had to reach Barry at the cabin, but at least I was out of the woods.
Best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing. It was the kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, Wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
It's not done.
I need a week.
2 days! The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. If not, well, get me.
Yes, yes, I get you.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
I sent Barry previously on Alan Wake. Alice had... How the hell did she get her hand...
Help you folks? Name's Randolph. I'm the manager.
We're looking for Rose. Works as a waitress down at the diner.